supplemental log, Omnit Practical Technologies, Tully. Oh, whatever, I'll sort it later. The important thing is I have done it! Success! The spacer has worked its magic. I have successfully shrunk a set of basic plastic polyhedral dice from the size of standard dice to no bigger than the size of, well, much smaller dice. Burgle, make a note to come up with a better comparison.
Noting.
You did it. Nonetheless, this is a complete exoneration. However, it occurs to me that I have a new problem. The dice were intended to be young Thor's Christmas present. He will be disappointed. But perhaps I can convince him that they were miniature dice. The tiny instructions might be a bit of a giveaway. A new solution may be required. To the Fun Pit Toy Mart before they close!